All right, you guys, the event is going to be starting pretty soon. 2 more minutes left until the event starts. So we're going to go outside here. Now, the event is for Fortnite Chapter 2, I believe. And it's starting right now. Up here is where the clock is. I'm sorry, I haven't got any videos up lately. I've been trying to figure that out for myself here. Perfect timing to release videos, but I'm gonna start focusing on putting out like Halloween content. So I'm not gonna be doing like Fortnite when the next season starts. I'm not sure if I'm gonna continue doing Fortnite because I feel like it. Oh, something. What the heck? Oh my goodness.
Kyle, it's starting.
Yep. Alright, so I have my bro with me right here in this video, so he's letting me know right now that the event's starting. I already set my timer, so I'm good. So. What? Hopefully someone killed me and I can just, you know, not glitch out. I don't know why I'm glitching out right now. Like, you can't even put anything down or away. Yeah, I just noticed this guy looks like he's glitched too. That's really weird. Hope they didn't take off fall damage. Oh, they did. Man, I'm sorry about this, you guys. I actually think this is the first event I started. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, so there's a Rocky going on.
Oh. My. God.
Whoa.
Again?
Bro. Bro, are you seeing what I'm seeing, man? Yeah, I'm sorry about that, you guys. Hopefully it goes away, but I'm just focusing on showing you guys. Okay, something's crashed down here.
Oh,
I think it fixed. Okay, got fixed, got fixed. Good, good, good. It's still going, I think. Still going.
It's over there?
Ah, I want to put this away.
What?
What is this?
What? What the hell?
Whoa.
Yo.
Guys, this is my first fin I've ever been on. No! So as I was told, you guys, we are gonna be getting access to go underneath the water here, and I don't know if we can like fight each other in the water, but I was told that that's what they're trying to do for this next season here. So that's pretty interesting. You can go in water now. I mean, you can go in water, but I mean, you can go underneath the water. I mean, that's what they were referring to when they were saying that.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
I gotta get a little closer. We get a little closer, guys. It looks a little boring up here. Let's get a little closer. Come on. Gotta get closer to the vent. Was that it?
What? Oh,
no,
shoot.
It's still happening. Okay, still happening. So basically, it's just a rift. What the heck is this? Whoa! Yo, Batman's flying. He's flying. Wait, this guy's. We're all flying.
What?
What the heck is this? Like gravity? Oh my goodness, this is awesome. Oh my goodness. No, I should have bought the cape. I forgot to get the cape. I'll get it later on today. Oh my goodness. The meteor is hitting. It's in Dusty. I was told that they're spanning Loot Lake. So that's probably what that is.
Oh my.
Whoa, we literally just got blown off the map. Oh look, there's stars up here. This is so cool. Oh, now we're getting sucked down from the atmosphere. I just saw that tomato head. Oh, this is really trippy. Whoa. That really is the end. Oh, there's a little light. I was worried I was going to miss the event, but I didn't miss the event, so I'm happy with that. I hope you guys enjoyed the event. I think the event is now over now. It says loading right now, so it's probably going to load me back to the loading screen or the main game. I'm not too sure. I haven't did an event before, so. Like a live event like that. So. Yo, it's like literally loading, and you can't really see anything right now. It's pictured black. Okay, so it's still going. I'm going to try not talking. I'm going to let you guys watch it. Same for me, so we get the same experience here, so.
Did you watch it?
I'm recording it right now, so we can watch it later.
That's crazy, right?
You want to see it? It's recording right now.
Well, I'm watching this right now.
I muted my commentary. Why is it a black hole? It looks like it's not really doing anything. It just literally sucked me up. It was like glitching.
I think this is the best live event I've seen, aside from Marshmallows. This one looks so action-packed. That was crazy, and they had all the freaking... That was like all 7 of them. And they went from 7 to like 30.
Of what? Of people?
Of those rockets. That's what each rocket symbolized...
The rockets that shot you out of space.
Yeah, but each rocket symbolized one member of the 7. But it went from that to set 30.
I ain't gonna lie because I don't know how the connection is right now.
Hold on, look at this.
Wouldn't you get so pissed off if the connection ended up getting lost from that?
Dude, look at this. That's so cool.
Yeah, I'm muted my commentary right now so people can enjoy this. Right now, so that's why I'm talking right here. So.
Wow.
This is awesome. Right. I gotta get a thumbnail too.
Right, you should probably go back and check on yours.
Oh, it's like that.
I know.
Live. What is this trying to do? Like, I see it looks like a flower a little bit. Kind of squint your eyes a little bit. So, it's basically bringing us to the darkness, basically.
It looks like we're getting closer to it.
Well, how long is it gonna take to get there?
I don't know, but that long black screen. Right when the thing went like phew, like TV turned off. I thought that was taking a while.
I was literally like just getting in a building, so I told my
we definitely have to, Kyle. We definitely have to get an item for watching this.
Item?
Yeah, there's usually an item they give away, like a skin or a back bling.
Is it containing to next season?
It could be a free skin, this one, because this one looks very ambitious.
Means
something's gonna happen. Something's definitely...
I just heard a thud, like a thump. You heard that?
Yeah. Something's gonna happen.
You heard a thud?
I didn't hear the thud, but something's gonna happen. It's 2:10. That was so cool. That was so cool.
I'm gonna watch this on my channel, but I have to watch it on my other account.
There was so many rockets. Look at that change. Now it's like a loop, right?
Mm-hmm.
A loop with.
That's you know what it's trying to do, right? It's trying to fill the galaxy in here. It's like a vortex thing. Or did you want a Halloween event or something? For Halloween.
It could be. Pennywise, maybe.
So should I save? Does it look good? Well, Batman, well, mm-hmm. the bat cape.
No.
Unless you get it.
Yeah. Only the one though that matches with the cowl, so it's like smooth.
Cause I want to get Pennywise, but I don't know if that would do. Yo, it's still going live right now. How long does it last?
Bro, I'm checking my phone.
So I'm uploading at 1080p, 60.
I'm trying to get my Epic launcher to work, but it's like, first of all, it's in Spanish. I failed Spanish 3 times. Epic Games.
You guys, it's literally starting to form something, so I'm wondering what this is gonna be. Like, it kind of looks like a dragon, like it's making these weird shapes. Like, as it looks like you're getting really closer, but it's taking a little while. And it looks like it's going slow but fast at the same time. Let's keep watching it. It's really interesting how it is. It kind of reminds me of The Ring a little bit, like you're just watching like a black screen, like that big, the big screen where that girl came out of the TV. It's crazy. I hope they have like the Pennywise skin that comes out from season 11, because it was really disappointing not seeing it pop up. Even though they teased it a little bit, I think they should do that for us. And knowing that this is happening, I have a feeling that we might get something free, maybe free skin or something. Because usually when I do this, they usually give us something for free. Oh, this is really cool.
Right.
I gotta mute people here if I no I can't. Okay. Because I don't want it to distract them from you guys listening to what's going on. If there's things like interacting or talking, so you guys don't miss it. Alright guys, I'm gonna mute it again.
Type a 1 in the chat. Guys, I can't.
That way you guys can enjoy it.
Like my epic launcher is broken. But type a 1 in the chat if you guys want to go back and watch it again. Because we can definitely do that. I really hope I can save the replay file, bro. And one more thing. Does anybody...
Watch you. Kyle! Kyle, over here. We could have just been in the lobby and it still would have affected us. So, you know how like when everything went like, and then we got sucked in?
Yeah.
Like everything was warping, everything was getting sucked in like dust?
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of what happened in the lobby. Look.
I already knew that.
I didn't know that.
They tend to do that.
Is it?
Kevin.
It's probably that's probably what the lobby's gonna look like when we return.
It's all good. We got the stream. I do feel like we should have stayed.
You literally can't exit out of this. You know that, right?
Huh?
You can't exit out of that. It's like literally once you see it.
Yeah.
First of all, we're gonna load this stream.
Is it still going like that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
How long does it take?
Alright, we'll full screen that. So here we go. This is, you guys know what this is. The black hole. This is leading wherever Fortnite is going. Epic Games launcher is down. Twitch is down. Epic Games launcher is down. Yeah, bro. This is crazy. Yo, Infinity, Sam. I don't think Sam can. But Infinity, Brendan, anybody in the stream that was in my game.
I'm getting a little mad right now. Like, why is it not doing it?
What if I just have to check for an update? That is getting bigger.
Oh.
Yeah, you see? Look at it.
This is weird. The black hole is definitely growing, though. It is definitely growing. So I don't know. Actually, yo, hop in the Incredi Crew Discord, guys. Here's what we'll do. I'm gonna spam a link in the chat. Edit invite link. Just copy this link. All right, there we go. Join the Discord if you guys want to talk about the event. Talk about what's going on.
Nightmare join Acres Discord. 2019.
We're gonna have, like, a whole hangout session.
What's this?
That's the haunted hayride thing.
So you went to the haunted hayride?
Caitlin did. She just left it in here.
It's switching like different shapes.
Yeah, no, it's.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Like, obviously we know what's going on. Like, the. Well, we don't. We don't know what's going on, bro. I don't know, bro. I don't know.
Which colors coming out, Keys? Keys, which colors?
Oh yeah.
Fortnite, yeah, generator. I reopened updates. To exit update to see.
You need to update it and for the live event.
Nah.
And I don't think that's true.
I don't think that's true.
So you know how long it's been recording? Come here.
Pal!
Yeah. What?
Look at all that!
Obviously, this is the downtime. Like, this is the downtime. Black hole is growing. Like, normally... Up the call? Alright, give me a second. Just stay in the game while you're waiting. Okay, so, like, this is...
That's like the screen of death.
Version. Staying in the game. So, I want to go in and talk about the event, though. I want to watch the event back and see what happens. Cause like I want to analyze it. You know what I'm saying?
Alright. It's been recording. It's 18 minutes. It's been recording since.
Yeah, look at yours. Is a circle.
Never mind. Wait, why is it echoing? Hello?
Come on, man.
You guys, the video is now 19 minutes, and it's still going big, you guys. The black hole is starting to get big, and it's having these weird form shapes, too. Like, just keep looking at it, and you see how it's, like, you know, putting more color in it. It looks like it's stretching more out.
Come on, join. fucking join parties? Great. Fucking work. Come on. Fuck you, you're not gonna work.
Opie.
The game's dead.
It's not dead?
I can't join parties now too, but.
Are you seeing this too? Dude, I'm still in the black hole screen. Dude, hey, are you in the lobby or the actual game? No, but when the event went down, were you in the lobby or in the game? Alright, so how much did you see? Yep. I can't join any parties right now. I think the PlayStation servers are down or something. That sucks, because I wanted to see what happened. Fuck. Man.
Nothing.
Just wait.
Your specs going out, right?
For 42 minutes.
Bro, what the hell?
42 minutes has been going.
Interesting. Does somebody have a spider problem? What's this? What's that? That.
What's that?
That.
The TV?
That.
The TV.
No. What type of model is it? Why are you listening to Joji?
Joji?
Joji. I don't know, because you're saying it weird. Yeah, problem with... You know what? I'm done with you.
You're still in lobby, right?
Yeah.
So your voice is coming from the TV.
Huh? Oh, nice. Yeah. Man, this sucks. Waiting all that long. Better kill you if you can in my way.
Alright guys, thank you all for watching. This is the end of the video because we're going to be going back to this. I'll make a part 2 to this. Alright you guys, for the live event. And I'll see you guys all in the next one. Later, alligators. And if you guys are new, like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys all in the next